Hi, and in today's tutorial, I'm going to quickly show you how you can insert your signature into a document. So firstly, you just need to take a photograph of your signature and go to Insert, Pictures, click on the drop down and select Picture from File. Clearly, you've got to get the picture from your phone or camera onto your computer. I've done that up here. Just select it and click Insert. So this is my signature. When you have this signature inserted, you won't be able to move it. If you want to move it, right click on it, go down to Wrap Text and select In Front of Text. Then you can move it around. So try and make sure that your signature is on a relatively blank background. You can crop this image. So if you found that you've taken a photograph and there's other distracting things around it, select it, go to Picture Format, go along to Crop, click on the drop down and select Crop. Then you've got all these black markers around the outside, which you can pull and push to crop the image. You can crop it as close to the signature as you want, cropping everything else around it, doesn't matter. Once you're done, just press enter and you've cropped that image just with the signature. So we need to get rid of this background. There are two ways to do this, but I'll show you a really easy way. Select it, go to Picture Format, and you can go over to this Remove Background, select it, and Word will attempt to try and select just the black or the background. The pink will show what it'll get rid of, and where it's highlighted black, you'll see that's what's going to be kept. As you can see, this hasn't worked terribly well, and there is another technique which will do this far quicker and without you having to faff about with trying to select the different elements. So if we just press Escape on the keyboard, let's go back, Command or Control Z, and then go to Picture Format, go to Corrections, click on the drop down, and then on Brightness and Contrast, go to this one here and click. You'll see the background has gone and your signature is a slight grey black. It depends on what colour pen you've used. But if you want to turn this black and white, select it, go to Colour, and then you can select black and white here, and there you have your black and white signature. Once you've done that, you can move this around, you can reshape it. But more importantly, if you right click on it, you can go down to Save as Picture, select it, and then go to, I'm going to select mine and put it on desktop. I'm just going to save it as picture one. Then go down to Save as Picture Type, click on the drop down and save it as a PNG. If you save it as a PNG, the background will be transparent and you'll just have the black lines of the signature rather than having a white background with the signature on it. So save it as a PNG and click Save. Okay, so let's go to a document. So I've just got a really simple letter up here and I want to put that signature in the signature block at the bottom. Just click your cursor anywhere. Go to Insert, Picture, click on the drop down and select Picture from File. You can see I save my picture to my desktop, so it's here, Picture 1, click on it and select Insert. So again, you won't be able to move this, so you need to right click on it, go down to Wrap Text and In Front of Text. Now you'll be able to resize it and move it anywhere in your document, including at the bottom of your letter. There we go. If you want to slightly rotate it because you originally didn't write it or take the photograph straight, that's fine. Just select it and just rotate that signature using this circular arrow and then click OK. And that's how you can insert a signature into your document. This will work for anything. It's now simply a PNG file, so you can use it on websites, you can use it on forms, Google Forms, Word documents, PowerPoint, etc. It'll work anywhere. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please like and subscribe and have a great day.